According to the Chief Administrative Officer for Rubanda District, several applications had been received for beneficiaries of the parish development model, but most of them did not meet the requirements to gain from the scheme.
175 applications, although from the 475 applications, for today's launching, we have 146 applications ready to receive money today. The banks that you see across opposite you are operating normally. If you want to withdraw cash, they'll give it to you. If you want bank, they'll do that. But the main purpose for today is to disburse loans amounting to 102,693,000.
Other district leaders who attended the launch of the disbursement of the funds noted that they had received a lot of criticism from potential beneficiaries who had lost hope in the fund following the delayed release.
I'm very happy because people had started losing hope under PDM. But I was happy that we worked tooth and nail to ensure that people get money. We have not given everyone. We have started in phases, but we thought that we begin, then other people will follow suit. So people have received the money, and you can see the beneficiaries, they are already giving testimony.
In his remarks, Musasizi noted that the government is optimistic that PDM will go a long way in helping its targeted beneficiaries in acquiring a better economic status.
The parish development model, the Ministry of Finance, Planning and Economic Development is in charge of the financial inclusion Pillar 3, which includes the revolving fund activities that we are launching here today. Under the financial inclusion, government aims to facilitate the provision of affordable loans to the excluded subsistence households, mobilizing savings, protect farmers from production and marketing risks, and establish structured market linkage.
Some of the beneficiaries noted that the fund came at the right time when they needed to upgrade their standards of living.
Kakore association yanje ni Rugarama Kakore Pigare PDM association na mara kutunga milionemwe kandi milionemwe inatunga ndenda kuza kulise mpunu lero mungumenda ndakuza bande mpunu.
During the launch, over 102 million shillings were sent out to 146 beneficiaries from different parishes across the district. The parish development model is a government program that aims at lifting more than 3 million peasant households into the money economy. President Museveni launched the parish development model program in February 2022. Each parish is expected to receive 100 million shillings. Report compiled by Job Namanya. For the news.